Hello, this is Lima117. Today I just wanted to show you this Batman San Francisco cable car model. It comes in a standard cardboard box with clear front so you can see the model. As far as I know, it didn't come with an insert to protect it from the sun, but so it's a fairly standard box. So inside the model is housed in a polystyrene insert. There's no hole in the back to help push it. You kind of just sort of give it a bit of a tap and it comes out. So this is the model. Oh, also it comes with instructions and instructions with an exploded diagram on the back as well. So there's various instructions on how to service it and things. Okay. So the model itself is fairly detailed. There are a few flashing lines here, I think. See one here, and some various parts are quite fragile, so like these posts back here. It's just the front bogey is the driving bogey. The back one is not driving. It runs fairly smoothly, however it's kind of doesn't really, it's not as well running as other Batman locomotives and will need to be serviced fairly regularly. Another thing is the body is quite hard to remove. I may make a separate video detailing how to remove and service various parts of the motor. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. See you next time.